We know it takes two to tango, but do you know about the great duality of the TANGO-R? We can measure dry and feed ingredients, such as our meals, on our integrating sphere, and with a simple change of an accessory, we can now assess high energy sources, such as our poultry fat here. And with sustainability in mind, measuring oils and fats in Transflection is a fantastic solution for producers who want to maintain a small footprint in the lab and get the most value out of their single-channel instrument. While rendered animal fats are a valuable source of energy for nutritionists to utilize, there are strict quality regulations for these products. And oftentimes, a specification for minimum and/or maximum iodine value is required by the purchaser in order to ensure product uniformity. That, and we're also reliant upon titration in order to assess our free fatty acids. So, what if you could cut back on this time-consuming and reagent-required technique? With FT-NIR, we can quickly assess these parameters simultaneously. So let's take a look at how this works in real time for our poultry fat. We're going to be using a 22mm vial with a Transflection stamp in order to measure our poultry fat. We'll fill the vial with enough sample such that when it's displaced by the Transflection stamp, it covers half of the Transflection stamp. Since there is no means of temperature control via the instrument itself, it's important to preheat our sample and keep that temperature consistent up until the moment of measurement. Measuring fats and oils is typically carried out at a predefined raised temperature to ensure it's in a liquid state and to make certain that we achieve great reproducibility between sample measurements. In order to accomplish this, we'll preheat the sample in a block heater with the Transflection stamp already in place until ready for sample measurement. Once our sample is appropriately heated, we'll select our product in the Tango GUI and put any identifying information that is unique to that sample and place our vial with the Transflection stamp on the sample window and simply hit go. Our evaluation screen provides us with both numerical values as well as visual indicators of where results lie. These visual indicators signal your operators what qualifies as a good sample versus a sample that may need to be sent off for wet chemistry. And from this results page, we can see that we're falling within the expected range for each of the parameters. For FFA, you can see that I've even set a target at 0.5%, indicated by this dark arrow here, whereas the value for my sample is indicated by the white arrow. For IV, you'll notice that although this value falls within the concentration range of the calibration, and we're given a green check mark, this IV value is a bit on the higher end for poultry fat, so I've set limits to mimic those expectations, and that's why it's falling within the yellow range. If it were further off or gave us a red X, however, this would be a sample that I may send off for wet chemistry for further analysis. We can also see from the trend chart that the Tango is providing us with great repeatability across our replicate samples. Time is a huge constraint when testing for fat properties in a wet chemistry lab. However, with FT-NIR, moisture, free fatty acids, and iodine value can now be measured simultaneously in less than a minute. With this information readily available at your fingertips, you can confidently use your poultry fat and know that your animals are better equipped to utilize fat-soluble vitamins, and even enjoy their feed a bit more with the enhanced palatability.